Alright guys, here's something new for you. This is a legitimate North Carolina ruby, mined in North Carolina, set in a glass pendant. It is totally encased in glass. Thought you guys might like this. If you do, more can be made. Let's see if I can get the color of the ruby. That's North Carolina ruby encased in a glass pendant. Going up on auction. So if I should have more of these guys made, y'all let me know.